Remind all the good brothers and sisters of knowledge. When you offer salam to anybody, give them time to respond. Okay? Because they have to respond. So thank you salam, just hold on and let the people respond to your salam. Secondly, if you want to give any salam in the future, please don't plus he ta'ala. It's not from the sunnah of the Prophet. The Prophet never taught any of the companion to recite salam by saying Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Just warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Or Assalamualaikum. The word ta'ala is not from the sunnah of the Prophet. It's become common by a lot of people because a lot of people doing good intention, doing thing, but they don't follow the sunnah. We would want to love to follow the sunnah of the Prophet. Alhamdulillah. Secondly, you are questioning about, if I'm not wrong, about Muslim and not yet Muslim. We have Muslim who also have problem, and we have not yet Muslim with us. Who come first? Islamically, everybody who approach you, whoever respond to you, he or she come first. You don't have to wait. That I got to correct the Muslim first. Yeah, the Muslim also must be reminded. Da'wah is not for Muslim. If I say da'wah, I'm referring to not yet Muslim. Among Muslim, you don't call da'wah. We are very confused today. We thought like, now I'm talking to you, I'm doing da'wah, I'm not doing da'wah. I'm just here to remind each other. Wazakir fa inna zikra tanpa al-mu'minin. Allah said, give reminder. Reminding each other always bring benefit. Among Muslim, you don't say you are da'wah. Allah say innamal mu'minuna ikhwah fa aslihu baina akhwaykum. All believers are like brothers, so it's your duty to reconcile. Islah, islahiyya, not da'wah. And the Prophet said adinun nasiha, religion is good advice. So when you talk among Muslim, it's called nasiha, islah, and also zikr, reminder. When you talk to not yet Muslim, that is called da'wah. You understand that, sister?